Evo i sa moje strane kratak pozdrav.
From my side also a short greeting.
Nadam se da se ugodno osjećate u našem gradu.
I hope that you feel pleasant in our town.
I da ćete imati prilike da vidite bar deo našeg grada, mislim i na uređenje i na okolinu, i siguran sam da su ljudi koji su vaši domaćini gostoprimljivi i da žele što je moguće više da vam pokažu.
And I hope that you will have enough time to see the city, the surrounding, and I really believe that your host, the organizer, has found enough time to show you the city.
Pirot je relativno mali grad na jugoistoku Srbije, graniči se sa Bugarskom, ima negde oko 60.000 stanovnika, a po površini, dakle po površini, jedan od najvećih u Srbiji, s obzirom da ima 1200 kvadratnih kilometara.
Pirot is one of the smaller cities in Serbia. On the border we have the Republic of Bulgaria nearby. But the surface, the area of our municipality is one of the biggest in the Republic. It has 1,200 square miles, square kilometers.
Sa druge strane, veoma je lepo biti ovih dana u Pirotu, jer pored ovog festivala koji čini zaista svet u malom u Pirotu, na drugoj strani, pored Keja, pored teniskih terena, se događa još jedan lep turnir gde su pripadnici 17 zemalja prisutni na tom turniru.
It is really nice to be in Pirot these days, because for this international folk festival that we have ongoing, there is another manifestation near the river of Nišava, near the bench of the river, where we have some tennis courts. 17 participants, 17 international participants are active there in the event.
I neki od učesnika su mi rekli, pošto sam juče otvarao taj turnir, da su videli vaš defile i da su oduševljeni defileom tokom u gradu.
And some of the tennis tournament participants have told me yesterday that they are delighted because they have seen your performance in the city.
Ja sećam tamo 2004-2005. Godine kada mi je tadašnji direktor predložio da u Pirotu pravimo međunarodni folk festival, da je malo ko verovao u ovom festivalu.
And I remember sometime in 2004-2005 when the active director from that time suggested that we should organize such a festival, international folk festival. Not many people believed that it was possible.
Međutim, evo deveti festival za redom pokazuje da već se ukorenio u Pirotu, da ima tradiciju.
But this is the ninth festival, so it is a demonstration that it has its roots, so it's a kind of a tradition already.
Za ovih 8-9 godina je bilo puno zemalja kao gostiju, negde od više od 1000 učesnika i više desetina hiljada ljudi je posmatralo festival.
So in this period of time, some 8 or 9 years, we had a lot of countries participating, a couple of and some tens of thousands of people have seen the performance, and a lot of participants from around the world.
Naravno, ovo je prilika da se upoznaju različite kulture, kao što vidite i u sali u kojoj jesmo, mi smo hrišćani, ovde je jedna od kopija slika slava našeg grada, koja će biti za nekih 20 dana.
This is also a chance to meet and to learn something about different cultures. And as you know, we are Christians, and here you can see the reproduction of an icon that symbolizes the festival of our city, which will be in some 20 days.
I ono što je možda interesantno za našu braću po veri, za ljudi iz Crne Gore i Jermenije, Pirot je poznat pod nazivom Mali Jerusalim, jer ima puno crkava i manastira u okolini našeg grada.
And what might be interesting for our religious brothers, let's say like that, from our guests from Montenegro and Armenia. Pirot is also known by the name Small Jerusalem, because it has a lot of churches and monasteries.
I ako imate vremena, posetite neki od njih, postoji manastiri koji su pod zaštitom UNESCO.
And if you have enough time, it would be really nice to visit some of the churches or monasteries. Among them, there are some buildings protected under UNESCO.
Još jednom želim da vam se zahvalim na dolasku u Pirot, da se ugodno osjećate i da ovih dana uživate što je moguće više u našem gradu.
And once again, I would like to thank you for coming to Pirot. I would like to wish you a pleasant and comfortable stay, and just enjoy in our city these days.